Cheryl,
your
tummy. Get the hell out of my house before I kill you.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. Oh, no, I can't slow down.
So help me, I will boil you alive.
I wish I could. Another ain't no rest for the wicked. Until we close our eyes. Good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. But you try won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said that.
Lifetimes to do it, and yet here I am. I'm still alive.